फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 72 एंड 76. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फॉर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 72, 76. This is your step one. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 72 here. In this number, last digit 2, even so take 2. First number 7. A number close to 7 in 2 table is 2, 3, 6. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward, 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. The other number 76, last digit 6, even. So this is divisible by 2. First number 7. A number close to 7 in 2 table is 2, 3, 6. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. Now here 36, last digit 6, even. So take 2. First number 3. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1, 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. The other number 38, last digit 8, even. So this is divisible by 2. First number 3. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1, 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward, 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2, 9s, 18. Now here we have 18. 18 is 2, 9s, 18. The other number 19, not divisible by 2, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 9, 9 is 3, 3 is 9. The other number 19, not divisible by 3, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3, 1 is 3. The other number 19, not divisible by 3, so you write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here. So focus on to the next number 19. 19 is a prime number, so 19 ones 19. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 and finally into 19. When we multiply these numbers, we get 1, 3, 6, 8 is our LCM.